حي على الفلاح.
What a man this man was, what a role model. Wallahi, all we can say is, what an amazing man. Umar radiallahu anhu had such a famous saying. Whenever Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu was mentioned, whenever he remembered one of his virtues or his actions or sacrifices, he used to say, "Oh Abu Bakr, you have made it very, very hard for those who come after you."
He surpassed everyone in generosity. He surpassed everyone in modesty. He surpassed everyone in salah. He surpassed everyone in qira'at al-Qur'an. He surpassed everyone in everything. And that's why Ali radiallahu anhu said about Abu Bakr, if you think about something good, then Abu Bakr would have already done it.
My brothers, Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu was the first man to accept Islam. The next day, 24 hours, Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu had already started working in da'wah and serving the deen of Allah. And who did he bring to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? He brought mountains, my brothers. Abu Ubaidah ibn al-Jarrah, Sa'd ibn Abi Waqqas, Az-Zubayr ibn al-Awwam, Talha ibn Ubaidillah, Abdurrahman ibn Awf. Mountains.